Shadow Coast here. We are playing Frostpunk. We are trying to manage the city. We're barely hanging on, I'd say. We are putting kids to work. Two homeless, three gravely sick. Let us build a bunkhouse, basing level 2. And explore. City is modern and meticulously built. A tall tower amidst a constant barrier of lightning deflecting the incoming snow, but nobody comes out to greet us. Thunder unleashed. Able minds and bodies will prevail over the cold, reads a slogan over the entrance to all. A central hall tower shines, but something went wrong here. There are charred bodies lying in the streets, and sentient burned flesh taints the air. You saw a lightning streak from a tower, hitting a building and leaving a gash on its roof. Risk entering the city. We've seen a thing or two in our lives, but nothing has ever frightened us as much as this blasted lightning. Lightning. Until we figured out how to switch it off, that's it. Now we'll be able to establish an outpost here. Send an outpost team to build an outpost. One steam core every one day. Okay. Home. So, this thingy. Boating can support it, at least since we'll be able to. Alright, it is pretty darn cold. Factory researched. Great. Let's do healthcare insulation. Let's make it to the warmer phase. Come on, come on. Alright, we're doing a better job keeping track of our scouts. Buried shame poking around the trees. The crosses, shallow graves, the corpses that have been obviously stripped of edible parts. Now we know what kept the survivors of the freshwater springs from starving. We'll leave graves intact, but we can cut trees for wood, take resources. Alright. I'd say time to come home. Alright, we have work time. Come on, almost there, almost there. We're just making all these things warmer for us because it's clearly getting out of control. Oh jeez. Londoners prey on disconnect. If you are a member of Londoners talking about a crowd, let him speak. Chase the speaker away. We're going to get more iron ruled fist here. Very wise, this will stop him from infecting others with his madness. Okay, it is free time, and what I meant to do here is build a factory. At least one worker. Factory will produce one on turn for every from 100 steel, 100 wood, 50 coal, and one steam core. Send guards to catch them. Banish him. Good, murder should be granted no clemency. That is right. Just as catch the Londoners. Alright, come on. Get to the warmer piece. Okay, alright, so. Hold on. How do I. First, I want to pause time. He's gonna look bad, but putting the children to work. Hot house off. Off. Healthcare insulation, hothouse insulation, cookhouse insulation. Explore fishing village. Leave the village intact. Dismantle huts for wood. We're expanding that way. Fighting arena.
Order, people. Let's march to work.
Oh, waiting. Read journal. We enter the camp, appearing in a dive snow. Fundamental research. The automatons can be improved. They may be typical of our technology, but if we learn how to make them, we can truly learn how to make them better. Carry on with the project. Automaton, great. Hothouse insulation researched. Steam heated infirmary with 10 beds is sicker treated faster than in medical bays, and then we will get to the next level. Scouts have returned. triumphant, we marvel at the thick slabs of ice that have been crushed and swept aside. There's nothing to do here. Oh man. I'm gonna send you to fishing village and then see if you can help out. Alright, so we got an infirmary being researched.
Work day is up. Return your tools.
Close at this time of day. Oh, you know what we should do? Outpost. And then we're gonna do flying huts, but I think honestly resources, steelworks, extract iron from these pipe processing up to 40 of those. Use steam parks. Extract iron from these files and process it quicker. Inside, we'll take the resources. Mine. And we're gonna do steam cores. Then we'll see if we can find something that produces steel. Which might be beneficial. Oh, research goal not set. Give him ammo, not will not work for 24 hours. I'm not very good at this, Galahs. Available in the factory, and be fitted with prosthetics.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
I'll give these people their lives back in a way. Alright, explore cave hideouts. As we approach the caves, talk to them. Coming back. Extender storage capacity. Ooh, okay. How they gain more followers? You guys are killing me. Hothouse, 1 steam core, 20 wood. Prosthetics. Scouts have reached Icebound Dreadnought.
Order, people! Let's march to work.
Granted, it's stripped of using machinery, but we do get 2 steam cores. Hundred steel every 1 day. We might do that. Coal mining optimization research. Alright, build outpost. There we go. We can't afford it. The Ottoman part will end. Eventually, the Ottoman will rise by. Hebrew will find a steam core later. So then, alright. Explore, not much left, take resources. Insulation, let's see here. Hunter's hangar. Guys have returned to the city. All right, so. Food for meaningless. Okay, also guys, one thing we haven't done here. Have we built an infirmary yet? Transport. Go out here. Explore. A hidden stash. Nice. Keep pushing out scouts. Coming in. What do I want to build? I guess I wanted to build some infirmaries being built in Resource Depot. Get to work, guys. Get to work. The Londoners have gained more. All our work for nothing if we leave. I'm staying.
Wrap up well. The frost is here.
Holy crap, it is really cold. Five steam cores. Doing more prosthetics if need be. Alright, cookhouse insulation research, great. Let's get to the next level.
Okay.
mark off everything. Resources. They're almost all full up. Steel.
Come, lads. We must work harder.
All right, so we got to the next level. Steam coal mine, 25. Using steam power can produce 600 per day. Alright, so max guard station out, and factory. Alright, producing one more. A new automaton has been built, so what do we want to do?
Day is up. Return your tools.
Sawmill, coal thumper, hothouse, steelworks. Gonna do that. Close it this time of day. Max you out. You have to start heating 11 of the coal domes within 2 days. Allows to raise temperature in all heat zones by one level. The coal consumption is tripled when using the setting. Allows us to turn up generator range. Heaters will burn one coal per heater. Thank you. has returned. I think. Disband. We'll create more scouts if we need to later. Charcoal kiln, we're gonna research that one. Slow down the automatons. And so now it has entangled itself hopelessly. No, research, what am I doing? Charcoal and kiln. Explore new landmark. Ruined warehouse. They're leaving. Order guards to stop them. Those fools would all have died if we hadn't stopped them. It's a tragedy, but threats to order must be dealt with. Serves them right if I say, if you're not with us, against us. If only they'd listen to us, but there's no arguing with fear. Wow, we just murdered a bunch of people. 49 were injured, 15 of them died. It had to be done. Very unfortunate, but part of life. So if we look at this, supplies, always nice. I think you guys can come back to the city. Okay, oh, by the way, guys, I really screwed up here. Coal mine. What did we want to do here? Chart steam coal mine, that's what I'm looking for. Steam coal mine. Efficiency 55%. Max you out. Your coal pile, gathering post. Honestly, we're gonna turn you on. And you will hopefully raise. Charcoal and kiln research, steam and coal mine. Please start that. And charcoal and kiln. let's put there. Promise broken. You promised. You broke the. Oh shit! I ran out of. People are desperate. Send guides to silence them. Coming in. Crazy dictator. Max.
Rock day end. It's time for rest.
The generator's shutting down. Help them. All right, hold on. Scouts number 5, generator shutting down. Get through the night. I'm not sure how to do 24 hour workday. Not much I can do. Not much I can do. People are gonna get injured.
Bundle up. It's getting colder.
Alright. Scouts have returned safely to the city. Alright, so we're gonna bring this up to steam level 3. Then hold on.
Let's march to work.
Hold on. I want you to produce another automaton. And where's the kiln? Very cold. Alright, coal mine, steam. And steam coal mines, basing level 2, 600 coal per workday. On top of that, we're also going to build resource depots. Right next to you. We're also gonna build, even though it's a pain in the ass. That thing. Alright, get to work, people. New automaton built on. Running from the storm, a huge crowd of people has reached our city. Many of them are sick. Oh. Everyone's welcome. Okay, okay. Alright, hold on. Ten people. Max. First we'll extract coal.
Come, lads! We must work harder!
Alright. researching. Second wave, everyone's welcome. Industrial hot house. All right, so let's where are our steelworks? Dismantle building, okay. Now, steam steelworks. I'll open a new infirmary. Infirmary securely livable in homes 2 out of 12. Let's see, health, infirmary. Zed. Sir, now we clearly see the refugees are coming from. The great frost is coming. We have to prepare. Our scientists say they can calculate the severity of the storm from observations. They just need a day or two to prepare their instruments and install them in the beacon. Research volumes, research beacon, stereoscope lens, beacon, 100 steel. Alright guys, we're gonna call this an episode. Thanks for watching. Catch us in the next one.